All right. Gloating blog 3. We're picking up where we left off yesterday. Let's just dive in. I don't think I have anything to say other than tired. But we're gonna do this. So let's see. And I don't have any of the same windows open. Okay. So one of the big things that came out of yesterday was figuring out how to actually send money. So we need to call a function from the casino token, ERC-20 token, that will be in ERC-777 token. We need to call that contract from the game Soul contract. Game Soul, the game contract. So, one thing that needs to be done, I'm going to throw this over here, is we need to open up Ivan Tech, Tech with Ivan. Tech, there we go. The video that we were watching before, Ivan on Tech's video. Okay. It's weird. It's weird to see YouTubers ads on their own videos. It's kind of weird. Cool. Okay. So I don't know if I'm really gonna show this video this time. But anyway, if we look up, let's just come back to this and let's look up ERC-777 contract. Standard uses Open Zeppelin, which is kind of a, I don't know, they work on standards. Okay, here are all the functions. There's a send function. IERC7. So there's an IERC77. And an ERC-77, interface ERC-77, as defined in the EIP. So if you want to interface with the ERC-77 tokens, this is the standard that you should buy by. Okay, that makes sense. ERC-77 is the actual contract. So these are all the functions that you would have. Cool. The name function. Return name. That's return name. See this. Okay. Name is just a string. Does this need to be a function? Now I see this, I think function. I don't get that. Returns the name of the token. Okay, so let's just create. We're gonna do these two contracts in parallel because I think it'll help us try to figure out how to link the two together. I don't like just to work on one specific thing. I'm like a broad range, think of it all together kind of person. So cast token, let's just create a new file called cast token ERC-777. I don't like how long these names are, but it just is what it is. Okay, let's see if we can run facility. Grad Ragna. Okay. Pragma Solidity. But you know, I almost did that. Solidity, and we're 0.64. I think that's what we're using. Cool. Contract. Cast token receives 7.77. Boom. Boom. Okay. Constructor. I'll just do this with a blank. Public. Okay. Public operator. Let's go back to our ERC-777. Is there, I think this, that, we go back. The top. So. IERC-77. Come on, let me guess. Okay. Constructor, name, symbol, default operators. Okay. Let's just start with the constructor. Default operators may be an empty array. Okay, we're going to make it an empty array because I do not know. Andrew says. Andrew says, hi. You can ask. 3 minutes ago. Wow. Someone's on. It's 9 o'clock Pacific time. Okay, so you're gonna not see this, but I'm just gonna throw it over on my other screen, and you'll see what I got. Okay, let's get rid of that. That's fine. Okay, we have a string name, string symbol, and address of array of addresses, default operators. I don't know what that is. I just know that it's there. Okay, so I don't know what it's like. String name, string symbol, address, default operators. Okay, I'm gonna do it like this because we need to make the distinction. I want to make the distinction of what's what. Because I don't think we call. So like, okay. Constructor. Boom. Okay. Yeah. There we go. So we want to make these public. So we want to be able to access these. I don't think this might have to be private. Okay. Name equals name. Symbol equals symbol. Expected identifier. Identifier of a god, okay. Expected here we go. Come on. Okay. This doesn't give me any answers. I don't know what that was. Let me just do this. Going back to this. Does this take care of it? I'm getting upset if this does. Kitty steps. I wonder if this will compile anyway. Construct your arguments. Huh. In a testing environment of ERC-7. Of ERC-777 requires deploying an ERC-1820 registry using Open Zeppelin test helpers. Oh, yeah. I feel like I should do this. I don't even have this. So what am I doing? He's trying to use, this is what I'm looking at. I'll show you. This is what I'm looking at. I don't need this. I don't want to do this. I just want to make my own ERC-777. That's rubbish. Go back. Constructor example. We can also just open this up. Yeah, see, there is a member there. Huh, maybe the other way. Maybe I should do that. Maybe I will. Memory to these. Name. So. Oh, I am an idiot. I put it in the freaking brackets, bro. Name equals name. Symbol. Symbol. There we go. And get rid of that boy. And there you have it. If this isn't used, let's go back to the example. This is ERC20. This constructor is the name and symbol. ERC sensitive example. That's a perfect fit. Example, ether scan. What's that in that? Let's see. Copy it. Create a file. Paste it in. 20. ERC7. ERC777. Here we go. Let's save this file. We'll throw this up over here. And let's take a look. Stay there. Okay, so there's the name function. Yep. Okay, what's it look like? Recipient. Base token is ERC-777 token. Implementer, interesting. Name, granularity. Default operators. And default operators, address, internal. Instead of doing private, it's internal. Private versus internal. I need to look this up again. Oh, internal is only this contract, and contracts deriving from it can access. Okay, private would be just this. So, they said M default operators. I don't know why M, but we're going to do that. We're going to stick with this. Default operators equals default operators. See, they're constructed it that way. I like that. And, oh, that's good. Also like this. We're going to do this as well. So I like three. And I like the constructor. Okay. I do like this though. Like this. Okay. two, three. Be right back. Okay. Phone calls. Hold on. Okay, I'm back. Where were we? It's interesting. What are three? I don't know if that's going to work. I'm trying to look up 3 versus 2. Here we go, the following example. Okay, let me show you. Means explanation for the two input parameters into the term. Oh, that's interesting. That's sort of the title. We can do a title like this. Cast token is on. Just cast token here, C77. Oh, we only do one at the end. Okay, let's search at dev. There's only one. Layout of solidity source file. Ethereum solidity 0.64. Here we go. Notice, but I think otherwise we want to. They didn't notice here, but I'm gonna do dapp. That's what they got in. Okay, there we go. Okay, that's it. That's just the way to. Additionally, there's another type of comment called a nat spec comment, which is detailed in the style guide. Oh, there's a style guide. I didn't know about. They're written with a triple slash or a double asterisk block. They should be used directly above function declarations or statements. You can use doxygen style tag aside. These comments to document functions annotated. Okay. Yeah, so it's a doxygen thing. Okay, so this is the style guide, not spec format. You have author, notice, dev. Oh, interesting. Okay. RAM and return. You have title, author, notice, dev. Okay, let's do all of these. Why not? To do it like this. This would be the question. So, author. It's my name. Notice. This contract is. This contract is for use with the cast. Okay. They just have all functions. Function calls are currently implemented without side effects. I'll just leave it like that. Okay, that's cool. So, and then author always goes first, which I think is interesting. Okay, this was a notice. I don't think we need it yet. Okay. Well, that's good to know. See, we're learning things, guys. We are learning things. See if I'm messing up here. Granularity not found. Oh, because go back to where do we have we'll look at that instructor. Okay. Go back to this. Come on. Sure. Okay. It doesn't have. What are default operators? Let's Google it. Default operators. I'm Googling default operators. So let's see. Says it. Default, I mean, we know that default operators may be an empty array. So where to be? Just search for it in the I don't know. Just searching this, I guess. Seem to be anywhere, and that's where they explain what operators. Why could this be default operators C++? Okay, we'll leave it in there. I will pick this away. The ERC 777 doesn't talk about. They didn't do that. Yeah, there has to be more. Interesting. Okay, so it has to be a number. This is based on 0.24, and we are based off 0.64. So, if it's an N, it's an N. So I guess now in 0.64, you have to have the number. Store it in the year. Cannot be stored on the stack, is what this is. We didn't have this, trying to store it on the stack. We have to specify to store it in the memory of the contract. Okay. Okay, let's continue on. Okay. Let's see. Minimum transferable chunk. Huh. That's if we have to spend 50. Yeah, okay, that's interesting. I don't think we need clarity. We're not gonna do that. We want to do this right, but we don't want to make it too complicated. Okay, let's just go back to, let's see, 777. And we will go back. Interpretation of the interface. Interpretation is agnostic to the way tokens are created. This means that a supply mechanism has to be added in the derived contract using mint. What the heck is mint? Support for ERC 20 is included in this contract. Specified by EPFG 777 and ERC 20. And granularity value is hard coded to 1, meaning that there are no special restrictions in the amount of tokens that are created, moved, or destroyed. This makes integration with ERC 20 applications seamless. So maybe we want the, I don't know. I feel like we might not even need to. Tokens, this is focused around all of the public interactions. Oh, that was mint. Leave it on mint. Learn about writing, testing, deploying, and upgrading your smart contract application for the hearing using the tools. Use the most widely used Silicon Smart Contracts library, a command line tool for managing your projects, several JavaScript modules, and three package boxes to bootstrap development. These have one tools have been built with security in mind since the first release of the no trouble. Okay. Even the death. So, I feel like I need to do more research on this because I feel like I don't need to. I feel like I don't need to, actually recreate a token. Create token on Ethereum open Zeppelin. This is probably interesting. Oh, this is funny. Okay. Okay. Let's do this. Contracts. Token. Math. No way. Is this gonna stop my math that soul? Min average min math. Oh man, I could put like, I could add this. This is another sort of project, right? I could totally add to this map here. I'm going to do this. Huh, I feel more comfortable with that option. Maybe. Last month. Oh man, 8 contributors to this. Argentina. I guess interesting. And there it is. There we go. Okay. Min, max, average. You can add random to that. So that is interesting. Okay. So okay. I have an NPM in it here. I think so. Okay. Okay, let's just look at that's what we want. Boom. Okay. Okay, so open Zeppelin's added. Cool bean. I'm gonna end it here. Boom, boom, boom. Just because I feel like I want to, read and learn a bit more of this. I'm not gonna really be coding. So, just gonna figure out some of this a little bit. And then come back and record a new episode with or new blog with me actually coding. So hopefully I can run through some of this tomorrow and learn a little bit and then go back to coding. So with that, I don't know if that's right. I'm just gonna say goodbye.